It's incubating. It's incubating.
Gosh, I'm getting more stuff.
I don't think we'll need it. You don't need to make another campfire. We cannot do this today. I gotta take it off.
Well, how long do you need? How can I watch it? How long does it take?
After it hatches, the baby's gonna come, and it takes 2 hours to. It takes like 2, maybe 3 hours to mature.
How long does it take for this to incubate?
No, but you can't. It's gonna take. To incubate it, maybe takes maybe like 30-40 minutes.
Well, I'm gonna be up all night, so I can take care of it.
What is all night? This baby, once it hatches, you have to literally stand here and force give it food until it matures. It's gonna be like 3 hours.
Okay, where's the food that I give it?
You're ready for that kind of commitment?
I mean, if you let me like use it.
Heck yeah, let you use it. It'll be yours. It can be yours. But I mean, it's gonna be, I'm telling you, like 3 hours for it to mature.
I mean, I'm fucking down. Like, is there a way we can move the egg near my house?
You wanna move it there now?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, let's pick it up. Pick it up. But now we got the fire over here. You got another fire over there?
I have a fire that I can make. Alright, I'm taking Flanky. I'm encumbered, so.
I need to get another high level raptor. What level is his Bronto over there? I wonder if it's a male.
Should I just put the egg in my house? Can I incubate it like that?
Yeah, bring it out. As long as your house is warm enough for fire down, it should be. Or you might not even need a fire.
Oh my!
What happened? What happened?
I ate it.
You ate it? You ate it? You suck.
Dude, I thought that you put it down like you put down all the other shit.
You just drop it.
Oh my god. Are you fucking serious? I don't eat, like, I just... I'm sorry. I'm fucking Johan. Oh my god.